I started off doing a course in pharmaceutical science. I ended up working at a large biotech company, and I found myself almost like trying to teach the people around me. And I was like, hey, if that's what I'm enjoying most out of every day, why don't I actually just turn that into my career?
Our students have a lot of complexities in their lives, and they bring that into the classroom with them of no fault of their own, and so we need teachers who want to do that work in our community, not in spite of those challenges but because of the challenges. And so Nate talking to us about that and his desire to work not just in any school but in this school was really, really important.
Something that I really love is just like hitting the ground running, getting thrown in the deep end, learning on the job as fast as possible.
These are people who have already become highly qualified in a different profession. Instead of needing to go back to university full time, they can use their skills and knowledge and contribute from almost day one. When the students are working with Nate, he's seen what science looks like in real life, and that's inspiring and motivating to the students.
Every day, you know, you've made a difference, you've made a change, you can feel it.
This is such a win for us, such a win for education, because it's created a gateway for all these brilliant people to come and contribute to our schools and our system.